got an hour with one of my bro, I took my glasses off. Talking about the being around all these hoes, that how a fan get on. I catch his ass, ain't talking about getting exposed, I'm trying to add out. I ain't trolling with a rat, we gon' exterminate his ass. Baby Drake with the red bean, we gon' terminate his ass. These niggas a trick out your position.
Today, you know, we on a little road trip from Richmond to Lex. Gotta get fitted for my dog JR wedding. You know, he getting married. So, you know, we gotta go get those suits fitted. You feel me? Something like, if y'all seen JR episode 1. I ain't think he ain't really do too much. So, y'all might not know who he really is yet. But, hey, he gonna be all throughout all of these vlogs and all of that. Just like my dog Key and everybody else that be with us. It's gonna be nothing but movies and turned up shit. I know y'all seen episode 2. We skipped episode 1. We don't wanna hear it. We don't wanna hear none of that. We're not doing no episode 1. It's 2024. We're coming new wave. Skip episode 1, straight to 2. Now we on to 3. You feel me? Just like that. But we on the way to get these suits fitted. We're going to see what they like. You know we got to come trim from bro. You feel me? To the destination. We here now. We getting out. You feel me? We on our way. We just got here. It's cold. Like I told y'all, it's cold outside. It's not a joke. It's real little snow on the floor. You feel me? And we finna get these suits fitted. We just now getting here. You feel me?
17
degrees outside?
Yeah,
15. 15? So it's cold outside. It's definitely cold. It's not a joke. It's not a lie. We're going in. Let's go. Cross your arms like a mummy.
30 waist and then 37 hip.
Little body. Little body.
I'm a Kim K. Yeah.
Little body. Kim K. What's this? Kim Kardashian.
Cool band though. I like your shirt.
I don't think
about me on
it.
Little neck. Bigger than you. Yeah. Yeah, just relax your arm. Oh, just relax it. Hey, man. So how do you feel about JR getting married? One of the bros is coming off the market forever.
No comment.
No comment.
That way?
No comment.
Are your pants pulled where you want them to be?
There you go. Flip your trousers. I wonder if they're gonna have the suit for you to put on.
I
told you we're gonna put you. Look, we're gonna put him over here. He's coming over here. Take the steps now so I don't fall. We're gonna bring him over here. Make him come in the what is this? The suit preview loop. It's like a goddamn parallel universe in here. I'm everywhere. You gotta look good over there with the suit on.
I'm not working on my crying. When he's walking down the aisle.
Get your tears right. We gotta get our tears right. Right. My boy. You gotta get it right. My boy, I heard you fitted back here. My boy. Yeah.
We're
gonna
put that in right now.
Yeah, we ain't even gonna do none of that. My boy had fitted. Yeah, we in the Infinity fitted.
So,
Dylan, where you going?
We lit.
My Julia.
April 20th.
April 20th. My boy come popping out looking snazzy on him like this.
I had to pop out with the twist.
With the Glock boogie in his pocket. The Glock in the vest. James Bond. Hey, looking clean, my boy, looking clean. I tell that motherfucker, we need that back. Nah, that boy Junior getting married, it's gonna be crazy, boy. The wedding is gonna be too crazy. When I tell y'all, we're gonna be extra live at that wedding. Oh my God. Oh my God, the bachelor party, somebody might die.
That's how it turned up. It's gonna be. Somebody might just. We hope not, though. We hope not. We hope not. Hey. First three bitches, I was off X. I'm getting rich, ain't breaking a sweat. I just got an ass cap check, and I bought me a Rolex. That bitch rolls like my whip. Got the cat in the cat, no hats. We going to dash and sketch, nigga. Fuck your hood, cop the piece. But if it's that, it's that, nigga. I'm see her boy in the hood, but I ain't like it. Ain't in me. I ain't left with none of these hoes. When I fuck them off, I'm dead serious. Woo! I done did more hoes than Michael Jackson does his shows, nigga. I done sold more gold than Ralph Lauren the sold clothes, nigga. T hitting, we should come from Johnny. We ain't like niggas.
We back at the house. It's like 7 p.m. Hey, don't think the day over. The day still ain't over. We just back at the house.
For somebody falling in the snow. Come on, man. What's that sound?
What that smell?
Oh, we almost lost a life.
What's going on, y'all? We back again with another video. It's January 21st. We're going on a little mountain hike up in the snow. It's early morning. I think it's like 9 something. We're going to put that time right there. Stamp it. You feel me? We're on the road right now on the way there. Woke up right there to go to this. So just know we doing all this for y'all. So we're waking up doing these early excursions, trying to go places and get this content in. We doing it for y'all. Live in the flesh, in the snow, finna be up the mountains, gang in the back. Right now we at the bottom of the mountain, so we got a lot of climbing, a lot of walking to do. We're gonna bring y'all with us on the climbing and walking. Might have to throw them out if it get too sunny out here, because right now it's real sunny. Hey! Out here, we should have brought JR. We should have brought JR and Ingrid with us, cause you know we was talking about them yesterday's vlog. So we should have brought them with us, but they ain't here today. It's all good. We still gonna climb this mountain. We gonna get this shit done. It's cold though. I'm gonna tell you that right now. It's definitely cold out here. Make me wanna, zip that up, cause, boy. I'm
about to throw a snowball at Austin.
Back to that, you know, never left, back out to the scene. Going back out to my aunt's.
Had to take a little detour. A little pause.
Had to put some shit in my pockets real quick. Get my pockets stuff. Now we're on the way up the mountain and shit, you feel me? We got a long way to go. That's the truth. It's a long way to go. We're only at the tour. But we on our way up. You feel me? Got hella space, hella battery life. We're ready to go. I ain't really worried about no animals or nothing like that. You feel me? I ain't really worried too much about something like that. I ain't worried about no foxes and no bears or nothing. If anything do come out, we do got the survival kit, so we is ready. You feel me? We definitely ready for anything that does come out. But I don't expect nothing to come out, you feel me? Nothing that I would really like that. I don't expect no animals or nothing. I don't expect it to get too wild. But I do know the climbing part is gonna be crazy.
I know that for a fact that the climbing part gonna be crazy, so. I hope we ain't just going to the extra. Walking sticks. See what it says? Walking sticks, please return. You got that shit in a couple languages.
Come on, how you dude. Doing?
Good, how are you?
Doing good. Just I'm trying to draw the poles.
My hands a little cold, so. And my pockets. Don't ask me how I'm recording from this angle. If you know, you know. And then these niggas on the road up the mountain. Going up the mountain some more right now. It's getting steeper and steeper as we climb. We're starting to, you know, lose altitude and breath. At least I am. You know, I speak for myself. This shit getting real. Only did this shit one time, and it was during the summer, when the summer's out. So now I'm out here doing this shit in the winter. This shit is brutal.
I think it's 15 degrees.
15 degrees?
Yeah, it's actually 5 when I checked.
5?
When you check.
Yeah.
It feels good though with all this shit on. I'm burning up actually.
Well, a little bit, but hey.
So it feels good. Yeah, man. We're on our way up. Up. That shit going crazy. But I do know this. When we get to those destinations, the view is going to be beautiful. So they didn't say I didn't tell y'all that part. Because the view is going to be beautiful when we get there. But right now, we're taking that trials and tribulations to get there right now. We're taking the trials and tribulations to get there. This shit cold. And the more we go up, the higher we go. Man, I don't even know where we're running to. But I'm about to just start running down these niggas. Come on, let's run again. Huh? Let's run again. We out here in the mountains doing the run. That feels nice. We tried to get free.
Fell off.
But we ain't falling. It's like that. Now there's snow out here. So if we do slip, it's the end of everything. We're gonna be slipping down with our body. I'm about to slow down on the running. It's actually nice. I don't know if y'all can tell. I probably just seem to run like, hey, buddy. We in the mountains. We're going. I ain't gonna lie. I'm getting hot. Right, but it's like a non-tired hot.
Girl, start climbing.
Yeah, here goes the climbing. The running was to get our blood going. Blood pumping. Now we gotta climb mountains. Okay. And just like that, we're somewhere.
First checkpoint.
Taking a break. I'm hot as hell. But I know it's cold as hell.
We're going that way.
So I just know not to take nothing off. But we're going that way. What that thing say?
28 miles.
It's just one of the checkpoints. We came from the parking lot, 0.6 miles away. We're going to West Pinnacle.
We're going this way first.
We're going to the West Pinnacle first.
All right, go up and hit that one.
Then
come out this side.
And come out the east. You feel me? And that's just the first checkpoint. Let me get my 30 seconds of sitting down, because boy, I need it. I need it, because boy. It's been rough coming up here. It's been rough.
I ain't gonna lie, my hands are starting to get cold in these gloves too.
Yeah, that was my main focus. My hands was cold. Not my feet, not my body, nothing. My fingertips. Like real cold. That's why I had to put those in my pocket, you know. That's why y'all gonna see for that one second, the camera gonna be at my feet when we walk.
Safety first.
And the camera warmer's on deck.
I'm putting mine in my feet once I get up to the top.
And we're going up the mountain right here like this. Straight in. Come on. Straight in. Straight in. Snow deep as hell.
How you feeling?
The snow deep as hell, just to let y'all know. Forgot to fucking cover my face. That shit hurt. These things got sticks and shit. I'll just try to make it up. They got sticks. They out here like wilderness. Wow, man. When I told y'all this shit is steep from over there, and it ain't look that steep. But as we get here, man, what the fuck I done got myself into? Oh my fucking god. Oh my fucking goodness.
Comes in handy.
I was just telling them that they got walking sticks. Oh!
Wait, God,
I accidentally just took this tree off the ground. Dude, I got this one out. All right. I didn't mean to do that, but they're coming with me now.
Diagonal.
This shit right here slippery as hell, boy. Hey. It's gonna be a fucking avalanche. Trying to record and go up this motherfucker is insane. Oh shit. I ain't gonna lie, y'all, this stick really saving my life. So let me switch hands and put the camera in my other hand so I can be more safe. Cause I'm not trying to fall. And this seeming like that, I'm gonna bust my ass. You feel me? That's just what it's seeming like to me. I feel like I'm a foul. These niggas is fucking mountaineers and shit. Oh shit. These niggas mountaineers climbing up the fucking side of the hill and shit. Well, I'm down here slipping and sliding, struggling. Okay.
Good.
Fuck that stick, I ain't gonna lie.
If our bus got up.
Hell nah.
Y'all good? I'm good.
Fuck that stick. Fuck them sticks. I'm telling y'all that right now. Fuck them walking sticks. I'm gonna make it up this bitch without the walking sticks. But this shit right here, bro waited for me because I was at the bottom. I guess.
I'm gonna leave him again in the dust.
You gotta leave me again.
Let's go.
I'm better with no walking stick. And leaning forward. In case if I fall, fuck it, I'm running up the middle. Fuck it. I'm running up this shit like Tyreek Hill. Fuck it. We at the top. In the mountains now, bro. Y'all know y'all don't see black people do this shit.
It's a dual board when you go back down.
Oh. You talking about go back down?
It looks easier that way.
Ain't no going back down. We up here now. says it's like a staircase. I'll be the judge of that. Is it like a staircase, Keenan? Oh shit, I'm about to fall back down this bitch. Okay. 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 Okay, this shit is doable. This shit crazy. Look at these niggas. Mind you, we came from down here. I gotta find a safe way to get up here and still record. That's the crazy part. The way they went up was they took that route and went up that way. So I think I'm gonna do that too, honestly. Yeah, honestly. Oh shit. I'm just tell y'all right now. If I fall, it's cause of y'all. Cause I'm trying to get this content. I'ma just tell y'all. It's a man down situation. I gotta move some out the way in some motion. Hey. These niggas done got all the way up there. What out, man? Slowly. But surely I'll make it. I don't know if I'm gonna make it though, I ain't gonna lie. The camera's for sure fucked right now. So I might just have to, you know, cut it off and get to the top first. So. We'll be back. All right, guys. I made it up. Sorry. Had to put the camera away for a little bit to get up that part because that shit was crazy. I dropped my shit in the snow and everything. All off of the content. Y'all gotta see that part when it comes. But we're fucking up here, ain't we? We made it up the mountain, didn't we? Cause we ain't give up. We got it though. We up here. Are you feeling me? We made it up here. Yeah. Big time. Oh. Oh. Big time. Big time rush.
This way. There you go.
Go up there. Which is down there. Almost died. It's gonna be a part clipped out where I didn't get to see because I had to lock in. We're gonna have to lock in again, so there's gonna be another part where you're not gonna see.
Yeah, when I gotta lock in, it's for life or for danger.
This whole climb, he's gonna have to lock in. But he's gonna film us doing it, so it's okay.
Yeah, I'm gonna get them doing it, but I'm gonna have to lock in. And that's just how it's gonna be. Cause I almost lost my life over there, as y'all seen when I dropped my phone in the snow.
All right, as y'all see, we're going back up another mountain. We're on our way up this shit. Last one, y'all ain't get to see too much because your boy was almost done for. They talking about comp level. Oh, shit. Oh, these niggas got me in the mountains.
Nobody's been over here for a while.
Now we're going into uncharted areas. Hey, y'all better appreciate me for this vlog because I'm risking my life out here.
Hey, you have to sleep with that too, you could. You put your legs up too
low. You feel me? Nice little spot. Nice little spizzy. I look in the cam. I'm in the spot in the cam.
Ain't gonna lie. These gloves are putting in overtime.
Just in case if it's a fire. Or if I got stuck out here for multiple hours, I'd be good right here. You feel me? I'd be straight. I'm out of the way. All type of shit. I'm good. But out of there. And back to the actual adventure. My boy just samurai'd his sticks. He's different. He's different. He's made for this shit. He's different. He just samurai'd his sticks. Hey, now listen, if I can get me doing this one on camera, it's gonna be lit. All right. What is he doing?
I'm looking.
He ended up on the other side of the rock, sliding down. How did he end up down there? I don't know how the fuck he ended up down there. I'm gonna take the same route this nigga came to. He used the momentum.
Good
Look at this nigga.
I think there's only one way to get up here, guys, today.
What you mean?
Keenan
going a different way. What the fuck? It was that way?
That's how we came up last time.
Oh, yeah, we was tripping. If that's the case, we was tripping. But I just seen Keenan go up this way, so we going up like this. Oh, shit. How the fuck? Hey, y'all. They're trying to kill me up in this motherfucker. I'm just being real with y'all.
You can go that way.
Take the camera.
Put a little life on this rock edge. Come around this corner, living life on that rock edge. He talking crazy, yeah.
Off with his head.
I'm gonna film it.
Go ahead, throw it down.
You don't know.
What's going
There's
on?
There's a root right here you can grab onto.
I throw your rope down if you need. I brought one.
You brought a rope?
Yeah.
We got rope. We're real survivalists. We got rope, nigga.
What you telling? I don't need no rope.
I might need rope. I'm gonna start talking bullshit. But I'm gonna put y'all right here. And show y'all that I got this. And show y'all that I got this. Cause I gotta show y'all that I got this. Oh shit. I might not have this. Oh no, I got this.
Let me know if you need that rope. There's a stick on the ground that you hold. You'll see it soon.
Okay.
Kinda
gotta
double grab that bitch.
Nice little. Yeah, y'all seeing that I'm really yachting this.
This shit look like a game. This ain't no game.
Yeah, this shit might look like a game, but like bro said, this shit is not no game though. Fix the camera something. This shit really crazy. POV is insane. I'm just gonna let y'all know that.
Okay.
Alright, cause y'all just see me climbing and shit. Y'all don't see the actual depth of what I'm climbing on or where I'm climbing, but. Give y'all a turn around and look at the shit I just came up. For real. So don't say that, you know. We ain't out here taking risks and shit for the vlog. You feel me? Cause we really out here taking risks for the vlog. I'll bring y'all right back into it. They got up here somehow. So.
That being said,
I gotta get up here now. I'm gonna be real. This is crazy. As I can see, we really rock climbing and shit like that. As I can see.
A crack.
Okay. Now I gotta get up here. Somehow up there. And they up there, so we gotta get up there with it.
The first thing you came here is right there.
To get over?
It's the way that Austin was going first before he came around.
Oh, hell
you didn't get to show the camera.
Hell no, I didn't. Gonna write this rock off because this shit is crazy looking. There's nothing to grab, it's just all bald.
Wanna tell you this rope? It's easy if you just go through here. You can go down if you need to. That's what I did. Grab up here if you can. What is that?
There you go.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Hey, I see your boy Kwez has got up here now. We up here. That's what I was climbing, by the way. Just to let y'all know. With all the snow and shit. Yeah. Okay.
You feel me? We took the chance and got out here.
Look at that. Look at that.
We doing it. I think it's a couple more stops we got too. But this right here is real nice, you know, the sun. It's real nice out here, I'm not gonna lie. It's nice. I like it.
You sit down and just think, sit back. Just ponder.
It took a lot of risk to get way up here too. A lot of hard climbing, you feel me? A lot of hard climbing. But it's worth it when you get to see stuff like this. It's worth it. Because it's pretty up here. It's bright, though. I'm not going to lie. It is bright.
The guys is back there, though. You feel me? I'm still with the guys. You know, we ain't lose nobody.
They coming through the back. You see them? They coming through the back over here. I'm coming.
But yeah, man.
Just one of the views, man.
Everybody was walking over the edges and shit, man. Shit getting real now. We get far ahead. We taking a risk. Holy shit. This part always scares me, bro, because look. This part scares the fuck out of me. It's right over the edge. It's fucking death. Oh, let me inch my way, cause they be doing this shit, so they way ahead and they gone, but it's gonna take me some time, I ain't gonna lie. I hate this shit.
You see where he came up from.
Came up from somewhere over there. Come up here, this shit crazy.
You see
how it looks all like, what's that one? That let it go girl. With the snow show. This really is snowing this motherfucker. It's really cold too at the same time.
I'm not gonna lie. It's freezing.
From down there, it wasn't cold. But now that we up here, it's freezing. It's freezing.
I bust my ass several times. And down the hill already. I'm trying to get the camera in here, but it's clearly dangerous doing this. Trying to bomb this hill. It's clearly not safe. Definitely top tier. Definitely top tier entertainment.
What's wrong with us? Holy shit. Falling down the hill.
If I go down there, I'll quarterback throw back to you.
Oh, good idea.
I'll quarterback throw it to you.
I'll go first.
slide down.
I didn't want to spot a fault.
Oh, it was mine. That'd be good.
And that's how you get down the hill. Come on, I got you.
I'm trying to get this downhill bomb.
They're running.
You thought I was sledding. Oh shit, off the move. Oh shit, oh shit. I'm gonna wipe out. I can't stop. I can't stop. Here we go, bombing it at him. He wants me to hug him down. He wants me to hug him down. I'm hugging him down. Oh shit. Oh. And as y'all can see, this is us coming out a damn victorious. We'll see y'all back at the house, man. See y'all there.
Ain't seeing eye to eye with one of my bro, I took my glasses off. Talking about the beating around all these hoes, that how I fang it up. I catch his ass, ain't talking about getting exposed, I'm trying to add out. I ain't trolling with a rat, we gon' exterminate his ass. Baby Drake with the red bean, we gon' terminate his ass. These niggas